This is what happens when we pull the bottom of the long cord.